Well, there was so much spirit here today. You could just feel it, despite having come off this long winter. You know, fans were so excited to see their World Series champs get their rings and then officially swing us all straight into spring.
Let's go, Red Sox!
These friends from the Manchester area capturing the spirit of New England's rite of spring.
14th year camping out for opening day. It's just tradition. It's awesome.
I mean, it's kind of like a dream come true. But opening day is like, I've been dreaming about it for weeks. It's so fun. And just the energy is like crazy here.
Sox caps here, souvenirs here, t-shirts here.
Vendors feel it too.
You know, it's like Christmas Eve, you know, so everybody likes each other, you know. It's like the crazy in-laws you have to put up with, you know, you even like them for today.
Lansdowne Street and Yawkey Way jammed with the excitement of a new season.
Yeah, we look forward since we came to the victory parade last year. He said, Dad, I want to go to opening day, so we're here.
Do you have a favorite place?
Big Poppy.
Yeah.
No question. Yeah.
We want a selfie with Big Poppy.
The food looks familiar. The dogs, the sausages, the same old Fenway, but with some modern twists, lots of new media presence, like the Red Sox social monster and the new third base deck near the Green Monster. But on this day of opening ceremonies, a touchstone for so many.
That's my second ring ceremony. I was pretty excited to be here in 2005 and made the decision late last night to come down.
You know, that fan from Bartlett, he actually came down alone because he couldn't find anybody to come with him, and he bought his ticket online last night, and he says he got a deal at $400. Those are the Fenway faithful for you. We're live at Fenway in Boston. Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.